Here's to your happiness. And here's to your ass getting whooped at WrestleMania.
Just to show you there's no hard feelings, I want you to take the night off, Rock.
By the way, before you leave, before The Rock leaves, come here for a second. Rock wants to tell you one thing.
Good to see you. All right, yeah, you're waving those things. You're looking like a flying nun. All right, hey, do me a favor. Park The Rock's truck.
You are. Who's The Rock? Oh, you should know who The Rock is. You interrupt The Rock, The Rock will be the guy getting that ring, tighten his shoes, and whoop your ass. To say the least, The Rock is something you're not, undisputed champion, so shut up, bitch.
Man who said that quote, Lance Armstrong, he was full of crap, and so are you.
This coming from a man who took a sacred vow of marriage to the biggest slut in the Western Hemisphere.
Oh, please!
It could be The Rock and DX in a handicap match. It could be The Rock and Stephanie in a stick 50 balloons right up your match. The Rock. So you can either be a man, come on in here and read it to my face, or you can sit in your little glass box looking like a drunk hobbit jackbag. Now before you go home and make babies with Linda.
Yeah.
As far as Father Rock is concerned, you are now and will forever be an asshole.
What's amazing is the fact that you are that entertaining when you still wear llama penises strapped to your head. Chris Jericho, Y2J! You can't believe you're still talking about the night you beat Stone Cold Steve Austin and myself. Same night, you're still talking about it. Well, I guess it's better talking about the haircut that makes you look like a 12-year-old boy. Climb a tree, scratch an itch, make Hulk Hogan the Rock's little since you just wanna find things.
Oh boy, this may ignite
you. You go ahead and find the penis Benoit claims he has. As you stand there surrounded by a silver spoon jackass.
Uh oh.
And by a bargain basement.
No, no!
And all the grade A smack that has been laid down, The Rock is walking out of vengeance, undisputed champion. While you were on Nitro and you were given all your creative genius, all your creative input to WCW, The Rock was doing his part about putting your company out of business. Well, just like The Rock left his heart in San Francisco, you have clearly left your balls in Stamford, Connecticut.